In this video, we have to find the number of integrand solutions of x cube plus y power 4 is equal to z power 31, where x, y, z not equal to 0. So, if the equation have any solution, let x1, y1 and z1 is a solution where x1, y1, z1 not equal to 0, then x1 cube plus y1 power 4 will be equal to z1 power 31. And the powers are 3, 4 and 31. So if we take x is equal to any constant k, power 4 times 31, x1, and y is equal to k power 3 times 31, y1, and z is equal to k power 3 times 4, z1, then the equation is x cube plus y power 4 is equal to z power 31, and x is k power 4 times 31, x1 cube plus y is k power 3 times 31 y1 power 4 is equal to z is k power 3 times 4 z1 power 31 and it is k power 3 times 4 times 31 x1 cube plus k power 3 times 4 times 31 y1 power 4 is equal to k power 3 times 4 times 31 z1 power 31 and k power 3 times 4 times 31 will get cancelled and we will get x1 cube plus y1 power 4 is equal to z1 power 31. And we also assumed that x1 cube plus y1 power 4 is equal to z1 power 31. That means if x1, y1 and z1 is a solution, then k power 4 times 31 x1, k power 3 times 31 y1 and k power 3 times 4 z1 is also a solution. And we can put any value for k. That means if we get any one solution, x1, y1, z1, then the equation will have infinite solutions. And the equation is x cube plus y power 4 is equal to z power 31. And if we take any variable equal to 0, suppose x is equal to 0, then y power 4 will be equal to z power 31. And if y is some constant c power 31, then g will be equal to c power 4. That means x1, y1 and z1 can be equal to 0, c power 31 and c power 4. But it is mentioned that x, y, z not equal to 0. So x cannot be equal to 0. That means we need to find any non-zero solution for x, y and z. And the power of z is 31. So it will be hard to find any solution by hit and try method. So for simplicity, if we take x cube is equal to y power 4, then x cube plus y power 4 will be equal to 2x cube. And if x is also a power of 2, if x is 2 power something, suppose 4k, and k is already taken, so I am using any other variable a, then x cube will be equal to 2 power 4a cube, and it is 2 power 12a. And if we take y is equal to 2 power 3a, then y power 4 will be equal to 2 power 3a power 4, and it is 2 power 12a. So x cube plus y power 4 will be equal to 2 power 12a plus 2 power 12a, and it is 2 times 2 power 12a, and it is 2 power 12a plus 1. And if g is also a power of 2, suppose g is equal to 2 power, suppose b, then g power 31 will be equal to 2 power b power 31, and it is 2 power 31 b. And we have x cube plus y power 4 is equal to g power 31, and x cube plus y power 4 is 2 power 12a plus 1, and g power 31 is 2 power 31 b. So 12a plus 1 will be equal to 31 b, and it is 12a plus 1 is equal to, and 31 b is 24 b plus 7 b. And 12 times a minus 2b will be equal to 7b minus 1. And we can easily see that 7b minus 1 can be 48, and a minus 2b can be 4. There may be other possible values, but we are interested in only one solution. So 7b minus 1 is equal to 48. That means b will be equal to 7, and a minus 2b is equal to 4, and it is a minus 2 times 7 is 14, that is 4, so a will be equal to 18. And x is equal to 2 power 4a, and it is 2 power 4 times 18, that is 2 power 72. And y is equal to 2 power 3a, and it is 2 power 3 times 18, and it is 2 power 54. And z is equal to 2 power b, and it will be 2 power 7. So x1, y1, and z1 can be equal to 2 power 72, 2 power 54, and 2 power 7. So this equation will have infinite solutions.